Schultz with a slap. Erwin on the save. Rebound, they score. Nail Yakupov makes it 2-1 Edmonton.
Well, the Oilers displaying a real sense of urgency on this power play. They knew that Roberto Luongo being 2 minutes with 24 shots on goal. Yakupov would take another look at the goal. He has a real nice feel when to jump into the play from the side and go to the front of the net. And that's some celebration. Apparently he didn't watch.